Oh, hello, hello. This is for Aries, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus signs. This is for Aries. My name is the Reader to Mean All's here for those of y'all that are new. And welcome to the Mean All channel, y'all. Let's see what's coming in for Aries right now. Now, normally I would have pulled them jumpers, but okay, now the next one's that jump, I'm going to pull them. I appreciate y'all. And don't forget, if you are not seeing content for Aries, that's because we do not have an Aries sitting in. So if you'd like to see content for Aries, if you are on YouTube, send a super like. That can be your way of sending in. And if you are on TikTok, then C to the CA, it is pinned. So we got some Pisces energy showing up. It's the first energy, so that will be a match today. We got the King of Cups showing up in reverse, and we got some Libra energy showing up in reverse. So I do see some of you could be heartbroken by a Pisces or a Libra right now. Take what energy resonates and leave what doesn't. We got an Aquarius coming in. So some of you could be dealing with an Aquarius right now. 17 is going to be an important number for you. And we got the Queen of Swords showing up. So some of you could be heartbroken by a Libra or Aquarius masculine, or this could be a Libra or Aquarius feminine or masculine coming in. So of course, you know, take what energy resonates, of course, and leave what doesn't for somebody else. And we also have Judgment in reverse. So we got indecisive, self-doubt, lack of self-awareness, unwillingness, and willingness to learn the lessons of karma. And we got the Seven of Pentacles, Six of Pentacles in reverse. So that's actually a good thing. That indicates that there's some type of financial generosity coming your way. This could be from a Taurus. Five is also going to be another important number for you, and 20. So I do see that some of you are going through a challenge period in your life with the Hierophant in reverse. But we got the Ace of Swords facing forward, which is more air energy. So we got a lot of air energy showing up for Aries right now. I appreciate y'all, but that's actually Pisces, Aquarius, Libra energy, the Ace of Swords. So that indicates some type of abundance coming your way as well. And then we got some Cancer energy here. So there could be a Cancer, or you're showing up in your own energy right now. We got the Four of Wands. Some of you could be divorcing a Cancer. Some of you could be separating yourself from a Cancer as well right now. Maybe you had a bad relationship with a Cancer. Maybe things didn't go the way they were supposed to go between you and a Cancer. Let's see what else is coming in right now. So we got the Ace of Pentacles facing forward and the Hangman. So some of you are feeling trapped in your financial situation, but with the Ace of Pentacles, this is an indication that financial abundance is en route of Aries. So congratulations, that financial abundance and that financial prosperity is finally coming in for you. And we got Isolations in reverse, so a little bit of Pisces energy. And we have the Three of Pentacles facing forward. So basically, that's pretty much telling me some of you could be in business with a Pisces or going through a financial situation with a Pisces. And then for others, this is pretty much telling me that you need to come up with a game plan financially, Aries, or better budgeting. And we have the Eight of Cups facing forward. Some of you are feeling abandoned. So a big thing for you, Aries, is going to be moving on. Especially for those of my Aries is that are feeling abandoned by somebody right now. You know, take what energy resonates once again and leave what does it for somebody else. Let's see what else is coming in right now. So we got the Queen of Wands in reverse and the Nine of Pentacles in reverse. So I do see somebody's dealing with some type of financial setback. So if this isn't you, Aries, then this could definitely be the person that you're dealing with. So keep that in mind. We got Let It Be a Mystery, and we got the Devil showing up in reverse, which is Capricorn energy. This is releasing yourself from somebody's soul tie, or this could even be some spell work done against you for some of y'all. We got the Six of Swords facing forward and the Empress in reverse. So that's pretty much letting me know that some of y'all are going through a transitional period in your life, but it's the universe also telling you that you could be being lazy, or maybe you're just not putting forth as much effort as you should. So we got transition, exit, move beyond, problem solving, a journey, deep thinking, research. And we also got the Emperor in reverse. So this is your energy. You're showing up in your own energy right now. So this was the failure to, you were being unbearing, or excuse me, overbearing or unreasonable. This could have been your energy. This could be the person that you're dealing with, or this could be how somebody feels about you. And we got the Knight of Swords. So somebody was deceitful. I don't know if this is you, Aries. I don't know if this is them, but somebody's in a deceitful energy right now. Somebody's playing games mentally, emotionally, spiritually, and we got faith and right now. So this could be what you're lacking right now. Maybe this is why you're feeling the way you're feeling. Maybe this is why you're going through what you're going through, because you lost faith. And this is allowing the universe to guide you, even if you feel like you have no guidance in, you know, being open to receiving what Spirit has to offer. Spirit has so much to offer you, Aries, but think about it, is you have to see that. You have to believe that. You have to want that. And I mean, for those of you that's trying to move on from somebody, remember the reason that y'all didn't work. Like, revert back to that if that's what you got to do. So we got your path and guidance. So you are your own guidance right now. Your cardinal sign, your natural born leader. So there isn't anybody that's going to help Aries get through this journey right now. Aries is going to have to, you know, fend for Aries right now. You got to fight for yourself. We got the awakening and we also got liberation. That's what's going to awaken that spirit in you. That's what's going to awaken that spark in you to be able to just take off and do what you need to do. And we got compassion. So for a lot of y'all, this is compassion coming your way. Especially for those of you that are wanting that romantically. And we got surrender. So this is ultimately also surrendering into what the universe has to offer for you. And for a lot of my Aries, this is letting go. So whether this is letting go of a job, whether this is letting go of, you know, a relationship, whatever this is, whatever this letting go means to you, that's what the universe is telling you to do right now. If you got to cut ties, then that's just what you got to do. I appreciate y'all. So, and for those of my ears that are resonating, feel free to send a donation of any amount, y'all. So we got love and courage. So this is not being afraid to, for those of you that are single and were heartbroken, get into a new connection. And for those of you that are in a relationship and at the beginning stages and afraid of being heartbroken and hurt, this, you know, they're letting you know that, yeah, things might feel a little abnormal, but express your feelings and expose your energy. They're pretty much telling you not to hold yourself back. You could be being your own blockage right now as far as relationships. So just keep that in mind. What's going to be the final message for Aries, y'all? I do want to tell y'all something, too. So we got power and we got... Okay, so for a lot of y'all, this is a Libra. This is a Libra's energy for a lot of y'all. Today, Aries match is going to be Libra. It is October the... Is it the 5th? I think it's the 5th, yeah. Okay, it's October the 5th. You know, readings are timeless, but... So when you see this, is when you see this. If it resonates, it resonates. But for a lot of you, this is a Libra you're feeling this way about. Break that obstacle. If you're wanting this Libra back, then break that obstacle and make that leap. At the bottom of the deck, we got relaxing. Until then, just relaxing. Stop taking life so serious. Some of you are too paranoid about what's next. I appreciate you, Aries. Thank you.